him next week.
Very quickly. Anyone lose any faith in Philly after this?
No.
Four turnovers. Let's get to the rest of the highlights here in Week 16. Starting in San Francisco, they've got a shot at the number two seed if they keep winning.
Hey, that's Brock Purdy. He's looking. Not going to do it, Jimmy Hayton. He's rolling left. Where you at, Kittle? A four-yard pass. You talk about a guy that's been turning it on lately. Kittle, ever since he came back. That's a 33-yard touchdown, 21-7. And now we have a close game. It takes up Kittle, two touchdowns on the day. 37-20 San Francisco over Washington. Patrick Mahomes rolls right, dives in from 3 yards out. Big old tall, lanky guy can move for a big man. Gets that pylon. Jeez. Touchdown. There it is, 24-10. Kansas City over the Seattle Seahawks. Giants at the Vikings, Michael. Talk about a good football game. Saquon Barkley takes it straight up the middle on a 4th-and-2 call. A great call. There it is. Touchdown. Giants 16. Minnesota's up 22. And then rolling right for the 2-point conversion. After scoring, there it is. A nice job by Daniel Jones as he finds Daniel Bellinger. We're tied at 24 all. 4 seconds left. I didn't think he could make it. I'm talking about Greg Joseph. 61-yarder. His 5th winning field goal on the season for the Vikings. They upset. They don't upset. They beat the Giants 27-24.
I would upset.
Okay. Yes. Atlanta Falcons at the Ravens. Tyler Huntley, the starting quarterback for the Ravens. He has a bad shoulder, but he's in for the other starter. Jackson out with a knee. Beautiful throw to DeMarcus Robinson. All the fade route. Good job by Robinson. 17-9. Baltimore over Atlanta. Sam Darnold. Hey, a new Sam Darnold. Running, passing. Just looked phenomenal. Good job as he finds DJ Moore on just a quick screen outside. It's a corner, leads off, popping with the ball, letting him get the touchdown. 37-23, Carolina over a hot Detroit Lions team. Joe Burrow, quarterback for the Bengals, finds Trenton Irwin. Top of your screen, what, set up, look, and guy comes inside, pulls off, corner on the outside, gets behind. There it is, Irwin, as he takes his 4-yarder. Bengals going to win this football game, 22-18. Over New England, Buffalo at Chicago. The Bears actually had a halftime lead over the Buffalo Bills, but Allen and the Buffalo Bills come back. Fake throw right, take off speed. That speed like you, sir. You get that there. They clinch the AFC East. Tied on Buffalo 35-13 over the Chicago Bears. Saints at the Browns. Cold weather at the kickoff. 6 degrees. There's the Browns out there. Someone needs to tell them, hey, boys, got to put some shirts on. Alvin Kamara, big day for him. Almost 70 yards rushing, 4-yard touchdown. Saints on the road. This is an impressive win. I take a team that plays indoors all the time. And then finally, Houston, Texas. Man, have they been playing good football. There it is. Cowboys had to beat them in overtime. Kansas City had to beat them in overtime. And then there it is. Davis Mills finds Cooks on a 6-yard touchdown. Houston finally gets a much-needed win, 19-14, over the Tennessee Titans.
All right, our finest player of the day, Justin Jefferson. The Minnesota Vikings won a thriller, 27-24 over the Giants, and Jefferson had 12 catches for 133 yards and a touchdown, breaking 2 franchise records. Randy Moss's record for most receiving yards in a single season, and Chris Carter's run, the most catches. Justin Jefferson, our FedEx player of the day, the guy that Michael says he thinks